Hey everyone, Karan here from TechRefs, and today we are playing Devil May Cry 5. This game is available at a discount right now on the Steam store. Let's get into it. Alright, we are using the Xbox controller to play Devil May Cry 5. And currently I have this set. Let me just tell you the settings that I have. This is at ultra settings, maxed out in every possible way. Let's get on with the game. Alright, you can see this game is giving out 50 plus FPS. During the more heavier fight sections, it can go down. That's what I feel, but yeah, the game is really incredible in the screen. I don't think it's showing that well on the video, but yeah, it's definitely looking incredible here. We'll also test out some other settings like medium and low. I think if you just bring down settings a little bit, you'll easily get a locked 60 FPS, at least as per this area. Once we get into the more open world section, when this game opens up, we might see the settings, the performance drop down a bit though.
You took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, Superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Yeah.
on, Dante. Cleaning up to do.
Great, we are getting pretty consistent frame rates with this. Let's do one thing, let's just bring some settings down and try to see how can we get a consistent 60 FPS now. So what I'll do is I think we can pull back the SSAO a little bit. I think these two should do it, should do enough to keep a locked 60 FPS, I think. Yeah, and our GPU utilization has gone down a little bit, so to around.
Flat.
Alright, let's just bring the graphics down to high. We are getting pretty solid graphics here and pretty good frame rates over here.
Catch up to V fast.
Okay. So the game is looking great. Let's set the settings down a little bit more. And bring it to absolute low settings. Okay. Let's see here, the game still looks really good. Yeah, so the game runs really well. There is literally no challenge. In fact, you can also play this completely maxed out. You won't have any challenges. Let's set the settings to maximum. There isn't too much of difference between the highest and the lowest setting, to be honest. So, you know. The game is running absolutely fine. You're getting 60 frames per second. There are some dips here and there, but for some reason it doesn't really seem terrible, to be honest. And I forgot how much fun this game was to play actually, so yeah, that's a good reminder. Guys, I'll be logging off now. If you are liking this video, do like this video. Subscribe to my channel for more such content and for more such gameplays and all things Steam Deck, all gameplays. Just stay tuned to my channel, guys. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next one. Peace.